Please welcome the 11-year-old Niran.
Hi everyone, it's me, Rangela. Today, I'm standing here to tell y'all a wonderful story titled The Christmas Carol. Shall I start now? Scrooge woke up in the middle of a snore just before the clock struck 1 again. Up on his bed and waited for the second ghost to come. There it was, the ghost of Christmas present. It had curly brown hair, sparkly eyes, and it wore a simple green robe with white fur. Its feet were bare, and on its head wore a holy wreath. It took to Bob Cratchit's house, a very poor little dwelling. In the kitchen, you could see Mrs. Cratchit preparing Christmas dinner. Her children were cheerfully running around. Then the door opened. Bob Cratchit came in with Tiny Tim upon his shoulders. Tiny Tim was Bob Cratchit's son. He wore a little crutch and had an iron frame around his limbs. On our way home, Tiny Tim told me that he hoped other people saw him in the church because he was a cripple and it might be pleasant to them to remember on Christmas Day. Bob's voice trembled when he said this. Then Christmas dinner was ready. Everyone sat down at the table. As the Cratchits were very poor, it wasn't much what they had for Christmas dinner. But still, everyone was joyful and you could feel they had the Christmas spirit in their heart. Merry Christmas, everyone, my dear. God bless us, said Mom Cratchit. God bless us, everyone. Spirit, said Scrooge, who felt sorry for the little boy. Tell me if Tiny Tim will live.
I see an empty seat
and a crutch without an owner.
If the shadow don't change the future, the child will die.
Behind the ghost, this made Scrooge very sad. Then the spirit went on and took Scrooge to many rooms and many places. Thank you.
Please welcome Jiu Yen Yen. And she's gone.
Get the nose of the
Isn't that nice? Do you like it? Now, daddy turn. Let me see. My daddy has a big tummy. Shall we make him a Santa costume? Let us make him something special. Okay, prepare to be eggs. And place it on the top of the shelf. Then get a rainbow. And place it in the middle of the shelf. Put hands at both arms. Then look for some twigs.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, singing you White Christmas, please welcome Lew Lii Qian.
Hi, my name is Lew Lii Qian. Today I'm going to sing White Christmas.
Christmas tree, I just want you for my own.
true. Then she went to bed. In the morning, she saw Elsa. Good morning, Anna. Today is Christmas. I'm sorry I couldn't speak to you for the last few days. I was having COVID-19, so I didn't want to spread the germs with you. I just wanted to spread my love with you. Let's go celebrate today. Merry Christmas.
Coming up next, we're going to have a 7-year-old girl with Santa. Tell me, please welcome Charlene Chuan.
Snappy die.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Put your hands together for Navika. Ladies and gentlemen, 7 years of age. Please give little Taran a big round of applause. Thank you.
Then the grief thought of an awful idea. Then he said, I'm just taking this present an mystery back 560. Then Cindy Lou Who said by Santa Claus that he went back to sleep. Then the Greeks went back to Mount Therapy. Then he said, now I stop Christmas from coming. But then he put his arm to his ear, then he looked, he heard a sound. Everyone was celebrating Christmas without any present. Then the Grinch thought of something he never thought before. He said, maybe Christmas doesn't come from a store. Maybe it's a little bit more. Then his heart grew 3 times bigger. Then he brought all of the presents and Christmas tree back down to me. Awesome. Thank you, everybody.
Next, we're going to have a storyteller, the Jolly Old Man, and he's only 6 years old. Give it up to Aryan Santa Maria. Yeah.
Blitzen, and the most famous one, the red nose poodle.
He cried. Sada heard it and rescued
him. Oh, oh, oh.
Thank you, Sada. Can you help me distribute the present? Asked Santa. Yes, replied Sada. If you were to ask, they went all around the world with a Christmas present. Then if you back to not go,
give a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, more to come. Please welcome 6-year-old Lew Lii Qian.
Later.
Big round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, next we're going to have 6-year-old Tan Kai Wen. Give him a big round of applause for support, ladies and gentlemen.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Tan Kai Wen. I am 6 years old. And you always wonder when the Santa comes, how does he look, or even how does he enter our house? Let me tell you something. Last year, I woke up on Christmas morning, and I realized the back door was left unlocked. Oh, would you like to know more? Let me tell you the story of before Christmas. Twas the night before Christmas, went all through the house, and a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care. It looked that St. Nicholas soon would be there. Suddenly there was a clatter, and I went to see what was the matter. I saw a sleigh with 8 tiny reindeer. I knew in a moment it must be Saint Nick. Past the lady goes radiant too. And he shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer, now Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, and Donner and Blitzen. The up to the mouth of the radiant flew. With a sleigh full of toys and Saint Nicholas too. Next, we're going to have 5-year-old Josh Han. Please give Josh Han a big round of applause, everybody. Give it up to Josh Han.
Three sizes.
painting. Remember, parents, your child needs the best. Angel. Hi, Angel. Get the camera. Give her a big round of applause. Come on, everybody. Charlene Chua. Yeah. Alicia Narinda. Her sister is so excited when their sister is called on stage. This is Alicia Narinda. They all be great. Next, Navika. Navika, where are you? Ah. Taran. Taran, yeah. The green story is on. Arian Santa Maria. Young Christmas Santa Claus. This is how our Santa Claus looked like when they were young, right? Ah. Okay, we have Santa Claus every weekend walking around. Next, ladies and gentlemen, Lew Lii Qian. Right? Where's the Christmas tree? Shall we? Then shall we? The one with the bag and still kept it secretly. Nice. Tan Kai Wen. Hi, Wen. Ah, steady young man now. Very good. He's 6 years old only. Hello. Josh Han. Josh Han. Thank you. Joanne, are we ready for best dress? Best dress, ladies and gentlemen, will walk away 100 ringgit worth of shopping voucher. I have a name here. Goes to Lew Lii Qian. There you go. Lew Lii Qian. One of my favorite. I told you, right? I told her about the judges. I will give her as a best dress winner because of the Christmas tree that cannot beat me. There you go. She's the winner. So happy to know that.